Because of that, here I'm going to show you a real quick instructional video of how to remove these little fat pieces from your chicken tenders. What you do, these are some I've already removed. You take and pick them up by the little fat piece right there. Put your fork right here to hold the thing in place. Grab it with a napkin and rip it out like that. So that's going to keep that chewy spot out. Bells out, like, subscribe, comment, and share.